Hello, my name is David Fields. I'm the founder and the archivist here at Vinyl Nostalgia. The biographical information in this video was obtained from the book Louisville's Own by Brenda and Bill Woods. On today's video, we'll be featuring the champ, Muhammad Ali, who was known as Cassius Clay back in 1964 when he released a cover version of the Benny King hit song from 1961. The Cassius Clay cover version only reached 102 on the Billboard charts. Now let's have Siri give us a little background on today's featured artist.
Muhammad Ali, otherwise known as Cassius Clay. Cassius Clay began boxing at a neighborhood gym at the age of 12. 4 years later in 1958, he won the Louisville Golden Gloves Championship and the National Amateur Athletic Union's Lightweight Championship. His last bout as an amateur was fought in the 1960 Olympics in Rome, Italy. There he won the gold medal in the light heavyweight division. He turned pro and in 1964 he beat Sonny Liston to become heavyweight champion of the world. In 1964 he also signed with Columbia Records and released his first single Stand By Me backed with I'm the Greatest. By March of that year Stand By Me, the remake of the old Benny King classic, had reached number 28 on Radio WKLO's local charts. After joining the Black Muslim religion and changing his name to Muhammad Ali, he went on to become the only man to ever hold the heavyweight championship title 3 times. In 1976 he released an album and a single from the album which was an updated version of I'm the Greatest. He released 2 singles, one on the Columbia record label in March 1964, Stand By Me, backed with I'm the Greatest, and on the Crimson Dynasty label in May 1976. I'm the Greatest, backed with Don't Mess with Ali.
Well, that's it for this featured artist video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you back here the next time for our next Louisville and Kentucky area artist video.